are experiencing significant delays. Thank you for using the GTC.
Okay, I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I also thought I'd let you know, the hostages you released have escaped. They're telling tales of a hero who saved their lives.
I'm not looking for praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. Would it kill you to lighten up a bit, son?
We should radio Firefly and let him know the bat's here?
We don't know the bat's here yet. And Firefly will burn us to a crisp if we're wrong. Let's wait till we're sure, huh?
I'm sure. Who else could do this?
I don't know. Like the National Guard or something?
Oh, yeah. Or maybe it was Santa Claus and his army of angry reindeer. I'm telling you, it was the bat.
Fine. You're probably right. But let's just look around for some proof before we go calling it Firefly. That's all I'm saying.
This is an automated alert. We are experiencing an emergency. Please proceed calmly to the nearest exit.
People.
Gordon, I've defused three of the four bombs. As soon as I defuse the final bomb.
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
Know what I mean? Thank you.
to grapple onto Firefly. It's a risk I've got to take. I've got one way out of this, right on top of him.
Give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river. Get him out of here. There.
You didn't listen.
I'm not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
Computer isn't working. I need to restore detective vision before I can find Alfred.
Alfred!
Damn it. Bane damaged the computer. I need to restore detective vision. There, that should do it.
Alfred! Alfred!
Alfred, can you hear me? I'm going to get you out of there. Alfred! Alfred! Alfred, you can't.
Don't add me to the weight you carry.
Come on, damn it!
All units, code 10. Received code 10 confirmed at Blackgate Prison. Suspect identified as the Joker.
You're going to be all right.
I know I haven't always been supportive of what you do, but I understand now. Go. They need you out there.
I can't defend Gotham. I can't even defend my own home.
Master Bruce. Master Bruce, now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
C1 alert. The Joker has escaped from his cell and is leading the riots at Blackgate. Repeat, the Joker has taken over the entire prison. Multiple casualties, multiple hostages. Again, we have lost Blackgate. Captain Gordon is calling on anyone for assistance.
They need you.
No, they need us.
Trigger its life in prison.
Who do you think I was serving, jackass?
That ain't gonna...